is my birthday, and this is my happy birthday video. I get to spend my day editing. Just kidding, I'm going to school tomorrow. I'm so excited. I've got like 9 monsters sitting behind me. We've had a pretty fun night. We're actually unable to connect to any of my friends right now because, yeah, that's a great way to start off your birthday. Fuck you. But anyway, back to the real train of thought. We are here.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know.
I don't know. I have no idea. I am...
I'll get there as soon as I can.
This is my birthday video, and as my birthday present, you guys should all sit through it and like and comment and subscribe. Leave a subscribe. Yes, you should leave a subscribe. In the thingy, and wish me a happy birthday because like this is my day of birth, man. I mean, I was born on this day 16 years ago, which is not legally old enough for me to drive. I know. Be able to do stupid stuff like this. Like it will be legal. Yeah. The state really should watch me play GTA for half an hour and decide if they'll still give me a license. That would be the true ultimate test. But anyway, the seriousness of today's video. We're gonna make it downtown Mount Chiliad and see how far we can bounce down before we die. So we want to go. We want to make it to right there. There we go. Yes. So if I'm a little bit quiet, it's because I'm trying to be quiet. Because like I said, it is almost 3 o'clock. No, now it's 2 o'clock in the morning. I think I was all trying to sleep, but I'm not trying to sleep at all. This is kind of an update video as well, just letting you guys know what's going on. I'm also working on a new animations and stuff for the intros and outros and all that cool stuff, so you'll eventually see that hopefully here pretty soon. As well as I'm also working on a major cool kick-ass video that is kind of secretive until, you know, you guys see it, because that's logic. But yeah, we'll be working on all that. So let's drive across this bridge. You know what's amazing? I got up at 5 o'clock this morning. Didn't go to bed until 2 last night. And I still feel fully energized and okay. Like, I don't feel sick yet. So, we'll see in the next 2 hours. Time to wake my brain. Yay for physics. Physics tomorrow, second hour. Wow. I am tired. Oh, the mechanic got paid. I don't like paying the mechanic. He's an asshole. So as you guys can see, Rob comes back online, but she has been having connectivity issues. So my problem with that is Heist are supposed to be coming out literally tonight, like right now. They've come out for Xbox One now, but I still don't see them for Xbox 360. She's actually constantly restarting her Xbox to see if it comes out. Hopefully it does, and if that happens, there will be a video tomorrow at 6 o'clock in the morning. All of my friends are going to get up, and we're all going to play Heist at 6 o'clock in the morning. Just for the simple fact that I'm going to be the first one of my friends to have a video up about Heist. Heist, this is Sissy's, says Heist. I don't know how you say that, plural. Got this. Go, 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 go. No. Okay. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get some speed going, because this motorcycle has the power. I got the power. Dun, dun. I don't know where's that song. This go, 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 go. this was a race to the top of Mount Chiliad, I think I could win. But I'm almost there. If I remember right, it's up to here. There. So as you guys can see, she's just started playing, so she will actually send me a message if heists are out. I don't think they will be from the hour, but that's okay, that's why we're still up. You guys are with me. I feel like you guys are watching this at the same time, just a day or a couple days later. So, I haven't been recording this. Well, I've been recording Shieldbug. I just haven't been uploading because recording and uploading is totally different. I love recording, I hate uploading. It takes too much work. So we're actually able to hear has enough power easily to jump this. Logic. Physics. Physics is kicking. Physics. Physics. Physics of GTA. I can back up straight. I can back up on a vertical surface. Vertical, horizontal. Which one's the difference? Let's go into this and can I just point out that these are still stickers? So you guys are probably very confused by the title of this. I like trains. Yes, this is a trains video. I should probably have I Like Trains music on in the background, but I'm too lazy to. So. This is absolute death. Like I said, absolute death. Maybe, just maybe, if I'm smart,
can't bring it right now, boss.
Maybe. Just maybe. I hope. Can I make it? Oh my god, this is a big ass hill. terrible idea because I was stuck. Okay, cool. Well, that just happened. Okay, I just got a message for Xbox. It's really fucking up, so... Is my bike really right here? It is. Sweet. Okay, should we write it down? Okay, let's write it down. Just full force all the way down. Okay, maybe not full force, because that's on the tables. God. That's a rock. That's a tree. That's a rock. That's a tree. Jesus, I was doing so good. I was so close. Okay, we're gonna get back on my motorcycle. Pretend like this didn't happen. I believe we're stuck now. I like trains. Yep. Instant death. Succeeded. My bike really stopped sliding down the hill. Run, 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 run. Run, little baby, as fast as you can. Can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man. Yes. This is what my life is. To the road. My bike is leaving without me. Come back. My bike is officially crossing the road. What in the hell is this? I guess there's an underground tunnel right here. Yeah, that's an underground tunnel. This video has been basically us just making random noises while planning out Chile with my bike. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Reducing videos to pieces of shit. My video quality used to be good, now it's just silly. Hey, I like his videos. Dude. Yeah, that's my life. Stop. God, motherfucking damn it. Not again. You know what? I'm done. Just watch it from here. I'm just done. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, subscribe, and leave a comment. And please comment, happy birthday would make me feel so special. Even though you're probably not getting close to talk to my birthday. But thank you guys for watching. This is KaiDo1999 signing out. Peace off.